That's definitely from an original Beatle. I'd recognize the bug anywhere.